They're off in the smart and fancy. A fast beginning for Paquita Coqueta from the inside. Chantilene is away running in second. Pretty Perfection is out third on the outside, and they're followed by Miss Katie May. Then Ginger and Rye, Ultimate Holiday to the outside, and Wheatfield down toward the rail. After that, it is Fair Point. Carolina Shag is on the far outside, and then Miss Ella, Ava's Kitten, and Rumble Doll is last. 21.21 for the opening quarter mile, blazing along into the far turn. Chantilene on the outside, Poquita Coqueta, and they leave the rail open for Pretty Perfection, who is sent on through by Robbie Alvarado to make it three in a line as they round the turn. And Miss Katie May is just off of them, running in fourth as they come toward the top of the stretch. Ultimate Holiday is next on the outside. They're coming to the final furlong. Pretty Perfection is the leader. Ginger and Rye is closing through on the inside. Chantilene is there too, but it's Ginger and Rye who has come through on the inside, and Miss Ella's coming with her run up into second right behind her. Ginger and Rye has won. And then it was Miss Ella's second, followed by Wheatfield and Miss Katie May in 1 minute, 0.75 seconds.